have the Medal of Honor, and this year it is being conferred on His Excellency Mr. Upendra Triparhi, IAS retired, former Secretary to the Government of India in the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy and former Founder Director General of International Solar Alliance. May I request you all to please put your hands together as I request and invite here the awardee, His Excellency Mr. Upendra Triparhi. He's being recognized here for his exceptional and outstanding contributions towards achieving 175 gigawatt target and for ushering in policies that transformed India's renewable energy sector between 2014 and 16. He has headed many departments and institutions concerning new and renewable energy, including the International Solar Alliance. His institution building abilities are unparalleled. The Prime Minister of India bestowed upon him the Prime Minister's Award for Excellence in Public Administration in the year 2009. He has also received numerous other national and international awards. His tenure as the Founder Director General of International Solar Alliance won him accolades for his leadership, for his vision, for his commitment and ingenuity in steering ISA towards global leadership as an action-oriented global intergovernmental organization. On his retirement from ISA, he has been accorded with the honorary title of Founding Director General Emeritus of ISA. And
Chief Minister, the Dean of the Diplomatic Corps, Excellencies on the dais, President Ganju, ladies and gentlemen, this is an honor for the International Solar Alliance, which you all have made. You brought the institution to this height, you brought the actors, you brought the ideas. The Prime Minister of India, Mr. Modi, when he actually dreamt of the Solar Alliance, it has gone much beyond that now, and he has told that this is the gift of India to mankind. It is much more than now. If you look at ISA, the powerful dreams ISA is generating, to quote the World Solar Bank, is one such idea of getting a 100 billion portfolio in 10 years' time to finance small island countries and LDCs for getting access to solar projects. And secondly, the one sun, one world, one grid, which will bring in environmental measures, which will bring in investment, which will bring in employment. And all the ministers all over the world will appreciate it, that environment has become a new opportunity for investment and for employment. ISA will be the only office in India which will hoist 194 flags from 194 member countries. This will be the only headquarters to carry the soil from all the member countries of UN in the world. It's a powerful symbol for a country like India, which had been trying for an international office of a multilateral organization. It's a powerful organization, right organization at the right time for the right people. And I'm humbled and honored to be here. Thank you once again, President Ganju, and the organization that is honored ISA today. Thank you all.